This lady started out as a dancer, went to New York, went to Paris, worked with bands, came back as a single, and is she hot? This is Madonna.
If you saw Madonna then, she looked just like the girls who hung out at a club called the Funhouse. All the girls there had the mesh thing and they had the boots, and it was kind of a mix of new wave punk with this other dance sensibility. I think Madonna was able to use that core of dance music and use the style of the streets that were going on and evolve that into a pop career.
We are a couple of weeks into the new year. What do you hope will happen, not only in 1984, but for the rest of your professional life? What are your dreams? What's left?
To rule the world.
All of a sudden, there was girls around that had the gloves with the fingers cut out of it and the hair wrapped up in the net and wearing the short skirts. There was like hundreds of thousands of Jewish girls around the country wearing crucifixes because of Madonna.
What do you like about her?
Well, I like the way she thinks about acting free. She acts like a different attitude that no one else has.
She dresses how she wants, acts how she wants, sings how she wants. She does what she wants.
I think her appeal is that she is feminine, she is herself, she is sexual, but she's strong. She's an individual woman.
Madonna understood the MTV phenomenon. She understood the vibe and the look and the sound. It all came together with her.
If everyone underestimates you, you keep giving them little surprises. If they get you all in one glance, then what's gonna make them look again?
With Madonna sang like a virgin and started rolling around the ground, people thought it was a career-ending moment for her.
In this wedding dress, rolling around on the floor, it kind of stopped everybody in their tracks and was thinking, what is she doing and why is she doing it? But literally by the next morning, she's the biggest star in the world.
Madonna had no doubt. She was like, this is happening. Get out of the way.